since our first faded meeting, it's been a tale of woe. You always were so anxious just to find out what I know. But what I learned from you so far itself is quite a show. Most of the time I teeter to and fro, and always wind up lying face down in the mud. We shared a partial lifetime, so it seems within our prime. I wouldn't go so far as to call it a waste of time. What was sweet as nectar has become now lemon lime. And right now I would give up my last dime to end this scene of lying face down in the mud. The cost of playing games your way has left me kinda broke. I guess it would be strange somehow to make it into a joke. Or maybe it's a dream from which I never quite awoke. But something just gave me an awful poke. I think I'm bleeding, lying face down in the mud. We might as well be over, there's no sense to drag it on. We're just like Mr. Driftwood floating down a placid pond. Be sure to slam the door so I will know that you were gone. And watch that slippery surface you walk on. You might just end up lying face down in the mud. I won't forget the times you tried to dissipate my mind, bombarding it with senseless dogma of another kind. And what I finally ended up with isn't mystifying. I'm being gagged and beaten till I'm blind, and left to rot while lying face down in the mud. Nor will I forget easily the price I had to pay to get you just to grant that there could be another way. If you can see through my eyes, there's a chance that we might stay. But right now all this dirt is in the way. It comes from blinking, lying face down in the mud. I felt a lot of things inside I used to label love. But each time I found out it's not just you I'm thinking of. It measures from the earthly pleasures through the skies above, to where the stars fall down upon my glove, and send me crashing, lying face down in the mud. This trial and error romance has got me down in the dumps. The trees along my travels are all chopped down empty stumps. I knew it wouldn't be a smooth ride, I don't mind the bumps. But someone please explain these awful lumps. Beside my head there, lying face down in the mud. I'd almost say that our affair somehow somewhere was jinxed. I'd tell the moon about these thoughts I have and he just winks. Then send the stormy night my way from distant cosmic sinks. That pours with bitter rain that no one drinks. In puddles where I'm lying face down in the mud. The storybooks are full of happily ever after tales. The match to wishful thought dreams are comprised of many trails. And even though I stopped to rest upon a bed of nails, nothing could take the wind out of my sails. Except when you send me lying face down in the mud. A law that says how many verses hear me in a song was broken by me just so I could do something wrong. If anybody thinks this is getting too long, I've got something for them that can't go wrong. Try listening to it lying face down in the mud.